trying to sneak one in and he scores. Sidney Crosby. With a magic touch, put it off the goaltender and in, and the Penguins lead 2-0.
Put it right off his head. Unbelievable. Sidney Crosby, a magician. Knew exactly what he was doing. Behind the goal line, ripped it off the right side of the head of Lundqvist, and found himself a goal. That is absolutely astonishing stuff there by Crosby. Bang! Off the side of the head, it looked like...
Post-play. VH, left-hand shot, ceasefire corner.